Polaris Flight, this is Bulldog. You're clear for takeoff. Proceed to Nav Point Alpha and wait for further instructions.
Checked out on guns, Polaris. Now we're moving on to missiles. Now you'll engage two of your flight mates at the same time. Polaris 4, you're clear to engage Polaris 3 with your heat seekers. Begin. next segment. Polaris 4, you've had your fun. Now we see how well you do when you're on the wrong side of the missile. First, we'll practice decoying the incoming missiles using flares. Watch the missile indicator on your HUD. When it gets close, release a flare and make a sharp turn to decoy the missile. Remember, you only have a limited number of flares, so use them sparingly. The missiles will come at you from multiple vectors, so watch the warning prompt on your HUD. Ready? Here they come. Very good, Polaris 4. Now we're going to practice making tight turns to evade incoming missiles. Watch the missile indicator on your HUD. When the missile is very close, make a tight turn to dodge out of its way. Again, the missiles will come at you from multiple vectors, so stay sharp. Here we go.
Come on, Monroe, focus!
To the next segment. have mastered the basic concepts of dogfighting. Evaluations. Now it's time to put it all together under more realistic combat conditions. On my mark, you will engage all three of your flight mates simultaneously while dodging incoming missile fire. Watch the threat indicators on your HUD and use all the techniques at your disposal to avoid enemy threats. On my mark, commence exercise.